next thing on the agenda is the Nelson Hill Lift Station.
Yes, ma'am. The, due to growth in the area of the Nelson Hill and Valdale Road area, these pumps are at full capacity now and need to be upsized. We have discussed with Xylem, and it's recommended that we go from 10 horsepower pumps to 25 horsepower pumps. Xylem's provided a quote of $45,742 for the new pumps. Staff recommends approval.
So, madam, if the 10 horsepower pumps are still operable, they're just not large enough.
Yes, we will hold on to them and utilize them in the future.
You knew what I was asking. Thank you.
And also, Mr. Stoutley, will the 25 horsepower pumps, will they basically take care of the current growth that we see on?
They will take care of all of the current growth, and we will still have some capacity left with the main three subdivisions it's adding now. They will still be some capacity after that.
Okay. Hearing no questions, can I get a motion?
I move we approve the purchase of the two 25 horsepower pumps for the Nelson Hill Lift Station.
Second.
Have a motion and a second. Is there no other discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposes? If none, motion carried.